Hi everyone, this is Annie 老师 and welcome to my YouTube channel, Mandarin Time with Annie 老师。我今天要讲的故事书是过河。过河要小心，千万别跌进河里，鳄鱼正在等待美味的一餐。一只只蚂蚁匆匆地过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。青蛙跳跃着过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。猫儿爬行过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。猴子奔跑过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。大蛇滑行过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。山羊飞越过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。黄狗匍匐过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。马儿疾驰过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。黄牛走着过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。小鸟飞着过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。袋鼠蹦蹦跳跳地过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。乌龟一步步地走着过桥，鳄鱼啪地咬一口。大象笨重地过桥，啪啦一声巨响，鳄鱼连忙游走了。耶、yeah! ，太好了！
These are the concept that we learn from the story.
蚂蚁，蚂蚁，蚂蚁，袋鼠，袋鼠，袋鼠，大象，大象。大象，鸟，鸟，鸟，牛，牛，牛，狗，狗。狗，马，马，马，山羊，山羊，山羊，蛇，蛇，蛇。猴子，猴子，猴子，猫，猫，猫，青蛙，青蛙，青蛙。
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this activity. I'd really appreciate all your support if you can help me click subscribe so that you'll be updated for my upcoming videos. kindly help me grow my channel as well by simply sharing this channel to your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for all your support. And this is Anne 老师 saying thank you, everyone. 谢谢大家.